So what have we learned in lesson four? First, we talked about the purpose and definition of capital budgeting. And then we talked about some basic, simple methods, such as the payback period method and the accounting rate of return method. But then we realized that we needed to talk about discounting cash flows, given the notion of the time value of money. And we introduced the methods of net present value and internal rate of return.